Good morning. Good merry morning. It is 6:30 a.m. It's now like 6:45. What's the time? Oh, it's 6:53. We best get up. Chris is over here.
Hello. Happy birthday.
It's my birthday. Woo! I have woken up this morning to a banner and some balloons scattered around the room. Apparently they were on my bed, but I moved so much that they fell off. We're about to have a birthday. We're going to Magic Kingdom for the first time ever, and we're going to the Beauty and the Beast restaurant, and we're going to go on all the mountain rides, and we're going to see a parade, and we're going to see the fireworks, and we're going to go to Boardwalk maybe after if we're not knackered, which I think we might be a bit of a mind. Yay! So excited.
Happy birthday, by the way.
Thanks. Of course, the time difference is really weird because we're 5 hours behind the UK. So, my voice is still weird, isn't it? Great. Well, I've woken up to like loads of messages this morning, which have been which has been really nice. I am so happy. I'm so excited. Are you excited?
I'm excited.
I'm excited.
I'm so excited.
Can't hide it. Except you can really well. I'll see you guys when we are up and almost ready.
Happy birthday.
Thanks. This is the site I've woken up to this morning. We've got the banner, some balloons. Balloons all on the floor. There's a balloon down here. I don't know if there's a balloon on the floor. Oh, hello. And presents. It's my birthday. I'm party like it's my birthday. Amazing. Good morning. We are up. We are alive. Where are we going? That way. It is my birthday, in case you couldn't tell by the array of badges I've got going on here. We are off to Magic Kingdom. We are just leaving our hotel. I'm heading straight off, which is very exciting. I am very, very excited today. I do have a change of clothes because I'm aware that this isn't fully appropriate for going around Disney. I'm very excited. Are you excited?
Happy birthday, yeah.
Happy birthday,
yeah. Yeah, I can't wait.
We have made it to Magic Kingdom. We are running late for our reservation. By running late, I mean we're like 15 minutes late. We've only just got to the park and it's right at the other side, so that's helpful. Anyway, bye. Oh, Halloween stuff everywhere. Oh wow, this is fancy. Oh my gosh, there's stuff going on already. Wow, look at Town Square Theatre. That's Tony's, wow. Gosh, we get to eat in there later. That's amazing. We better not miss that one as well. Oh, this is Main Street, USA. Oh my god, wait, we might be able to see the castle from here. We might be able to see the castle from here. Oh my gosh. We're on Main Street. I'm emotional. This is amazing. Wow.
This is definitely the best one.
I didn't think you'd see it so quick. Look at it. Look at that. This is the best day of my life. That's insane. That is completely, completely insane. This is it.
Very busy.
I don't want to get my hopes up, but I'm going to cry. I'm so emotional. Oh my god.
Oh, I'm so happy, Glee. I'm so happy.
I can't cry. I don't like an idiot. I'm not gonna cry. I'm normal. I'm a functioning human right now.
She's crying.
I'm not crying. Nothing has left my eyes yet. Right. Look at this place. This is incredible. I've not even looked at that. I don't even care what we eat.
We've had some chocolate milk again.
Yes.
We're in. Oh, that's...
Look at the menu. Look at the gate. Oh, I can't even. Oh my god.
Still, you're in the wrong language. You should not have to wait.
Where do we go? What do we do? Should we sit? Guys, that we're in. Chris is just off to get his coat. Look at that. This is incredible. Guys, breakfast is served. I went for Bell's Preferry, something like that. They were really good because I don't know if anybody knows, but I'm allergic to citrus. And I told them and they were really good about it. Thank you very much. Thank you. Guys, look at this place. This is honestly incredible. I love it so much. All that behind here.
We have had breakfast.
I am stuffed. It's honestly amazing, right? Look at this.
It's incredible.
It's honestly amazing. Like, look.
What on earth?
Amazing. I'm so excited. But, oh my god, this is only the start of the day as well. It's going to get better. But, guys, even the floor's nice. Look at it. Jeez, Jessica. Never in my life would I ever think I'd be able to come in here. Look at it. I hope to take a million pictures to capture this place. This is insane. Wow. So pretty. Look at the snow in the windows. Oh, I love that. Guys, look. Oh, this is so cool. It's just stunning. It's so hot out here now. Beauty and the Beast heaven right now. Honestly. Bonjour Village Gifts. Gaston's Tavern. I just said to Chris, I'll have that clock thing and it's $80. Yeah, I'll have that. Yeah, I know. Can you imagine? Guys, some fireworks just really randomly went off in the middle of the day.
Maybe they were accidental.
Maybe, you never know. Anybody want a stroller? Oh my goodness, this is very exciting. You can see Rapunzel's tower. The boat. Liberty Bell. We are going on the Swiss Family Robinson. Look at this. This is cool. Baby climbing. I'm nervous. It's alright going up. It's coming back down again. That's the issue. So I have to come back down. I don't do heights very well. Chris is up there by himself at the moment, as you do. Very sweaty. It's very hot. Look at that. Beautiful. Look at that. We're off to Tomorrowland. This is exciting. This is very futuristic. Whoa. We're going on a people mover. Oh no, I've changed. Because I'm very hot. So we're going on a people mover.
Yay! Sorry.
Want to be sure to enjoy the people first, the perfect vehicle for people watching. Oh, look at the person! Oh, my life. This is a ride in itself, isn't it? This is a ride in itself.
And now, it's Wonderland Transit 100% progress in Walt Disney's dream for an experimental prototype community of tomorrow.
I can't see you at all. I don't know what's going on. Scared. Where are we? What's going on? It's really dark.
We're in Florida, dear.
Shut up. Oh, it's alright. We're coming back out. There's light at the end of the tunnel. We are on our way to meet Minnie and Mickey in Town Square Theatre, which is very exciting. We're just next door to Tony's, where we're going later for dinner. Oh, it's 20 minutes. Oh, that's not too bad. So we are heading in now. It's 20 minutes. Oh, look at this place. Wowzers.
Hi, happy birthday. Come on over this way, please. I'm going to close the door right behind you, okay?
We've just met Mickey and now we are in a sweet shop, which is very exciting. We've got rules going on, trick or treat, all the Halloween bits and pieces. Oh, look at all the popcorn. Buttered toffee popcorn, caramel popcorn. What's that? Confetti. Oh, nice. This is so cute. Chris is in his element. Shortbread and sweets, all in one. What a dream. Look at the Rice Krispie treats. I've never seen a Rice Krispie treat before. It's very exciting to me. It's probably really boring for a lot of people, but Rice Krispie treats. Have you ever seen Rice Krispie treats?
No.
Oh, you don't look impressed.
Not like that.
Oh, it's so cute. Oh my gosh, what is that? Wowzers. Guys, I have found my section. Look at this. Rose gold heaven. Oh. Basically, pick a colour and I've got it. Oh my god, look, it's like candy corn. That's cute. This one. You want a green one? I'm sure we can find you a green one somewhere. And now we are going to our fast pass, which is Big Thunder Mountain Railroad. And it's the first time we're actually going to ride today.
Yay.
That we've got. So that's good. I'm very excited about this. So hopefully, it should be good fun. Welcome to Splash Mountain. So we just did Big Thunder Mountain Railroad, which was actually a lot of fun. It was over quicker than I expected, but it was good. It was good fun. And now Chris is here.
is very hot. It's 33 degrees and it's not changed.
We are hopefully going to go on a ferry. We were going to go, well, I wanted to go across mountain, but it's a 65 minute wait, which is a bit too long really, so we're not going to bother. So we're going to hang out and go on the Liberty Bell ride instead. Well, not ride, ferry thing. We are going to go to our reservation at Tony's, and then we are going to hang out and watch the fireworks, which I'm very excited for. So all in all, should be a good evening, hopefully. Yay. Do you have anything to add?
It's hot.
Perfect. Is that it?
No.
Oh, what?
It's very hot.
Okay. So we've come out of the heat and we're in some shops. Oh, look at little Baymax. I love Baymax. That's so cute. Gosh, you've got all sorts going on here, haven't you? I love these grape soda things from Up. Because it's like, if you don't know what this is from, then you don't know. Amazing. You look fantastic.
Do I?
Yeah. And I found a Christmas shop. Very exciting. It's nice and air conditioned in here as well. I'm so hot, I'm not gonna lie. Got all the Halloween stuff. Oh, these are cute. I love those. This is also cute. What happened to you? Terrific time. That's very cute. I like that a lot. Which is your favourite out of all of these? Maybe not character, but favourite ornament. I think I like Merida the best. It's very sparkly and cool. Thank you. Oh, I love it. Wait, look at the shop. This is crazy. It's massive. Isn't it? Chris has found a genie. Amazing. It's time to go on the boat. That's very exciting. Just made it. Look at this.
Outline away. Engine room. Ahead 1/4. Sound last bell.
Huh?
Leafman, sound off.
See, I've been on a boat.
Have you never been on a boat before? Oh.
Usually they stay further east. I've seen Seminole and Miami in this far west, and of course Shoshone, Blackfeet, and Pearl, but I've never seen hot dog heads out here.
Right guys, we are going for my birthday meal in Tony's, which is all very exciting. Oh, air conditioning. That's worth it already. We're looking at the menu right now. I think I'm going to go for this. Just because I could really do with some spinach and bread. Something to fill me up for this evening. Or mozzarella.
Is it a pizza pie? Is it just basically a pizza? Just a thick
one? I guess so. Don't know. There we go. Made it.
We are in Tony's restaurant, which is Lady and Chappie, my love. All people are so lovely. And we've just ordered. I'm having spinach dip and pasta. Chris over here, what are you having?
Pizza pie.
Sorry, pizza pie, darling. Yeah, I know, you're just looking all the The joys of aircon.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
Oh, that's so pretty. Yeah, this is a lot better. Oh, look at the lights.
That's so cool. My voice is gone, by the way. I don't know why. This is very cute. Let's go have a little look up here, shall we? Wow. 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 Look at that. This is fairy light heaven. It's amazing. This is magic.
Hey, so Amory, if we go to the beach, will you try and find a dance?
Yeah, no.
In just 10 minutes, the Magic Kingdom invites you to enjoy our nighttime spectacular, Happily Ever After.
Thank you.
friend, never had a friend, you ain't never had a friend, never had a friend, you ain't never had a friend. You never had a friend like me.
Thank you.
please. It's good. We're in the Tangled area, we're going to get a photo pass. Do you want your phone back? Thanks. Oh my goodness. I'm so emotional. Truly, genuinely cannot handle it. It's so cute. Yeah, it's this. Yeah, you want to do it? Well, the queue was ridiculously long. My voice is completely gone. And now we're going to head to the bus. Bye-bye castle for like a week or so. I'll see you again. This isn't capturing how amazing this is. Thank you.